Around 1.9 million years ago, another species emerged. One that would shake the foundations of human evolution. Homo erectus. And then came the real breakthrough, fire. While earlier species may have used natural fire, Homo erectus learned to control it. Fire cooked meat, softened plants, and unlocked calories that fueled explosive brain growth. Fire provided warmth, protection, and a way to stay awake longer into the night, strengthening communication, social bonds, and early forms of cooperation. With fire and tools, Homo erectus did something no other human species had ever done. They left Africa. Then finally, around 300,000 years ago, a new kind of human appeared in Africa. One whose mind worked in ways the world had never seen before. Homo sapiens. Unlike earlier humans, sapiens had advanced language, symbolic thought, imagination, the ability to think abstractly, the capacity to plan far into the future, complex social structures, art, music, and ritual. Within a relatively short period, Homo sapiens spread across every continent except Antarctica. But eventually, sapiens became the dominant and then the only surviving human species. We are its latest chapter, and the story is still being written.